So today is the big day, we're gonna travel with the bike. So, the travel case, the bike already a little bit mounted, going for a new medal. This is very nice one, this is the Evoque, this is the hard case, although partially hard case, because this is hard case, but this, and this is the sunlight side, so I'm videoing this side. This is soft, but the most important things are really hard plastics, and these are just, yeah, you recognize this from sailing and surfing perhaps. Those are just to fixate, to make it more strong. So you put the bike on this rack with your through axles. You can adjust it for every size bike. You can let your steer sit like it, you don't have to adjust it. And if you have a small frame, you don't even have to lower your saddle. I have a big frame, so I have to lower my saddle. You have lots of mounting things, of course, for full axles, but also for the old-fashioned ones with the sticks. And they have a very nice tutorial, but it's kind of easy. Just pick your wheels out, lower your saddle, then for me, then just look for the good full axle size adapters. For me, it's 12 mils. And then just put it here and just fixate it on this height, on those holes. You have four holes there, so this doesn't touch the ground, and that's just the case here, so that's really nice. Of course, you can also adjust it here, but I took just the top one. This is what I advise, and that's just for me. I'm very, I don't want to have it damaged, so I just cut this and just put it on the top tube of my new Atos bikes, and also on the down tube, and also on the side tube, so it doesn't damage. And you can see it's already been damaged, but that was that was some time ago, so I'm really in pity of that. So let's just go on and put it in the bike, and if you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button. So the wheels in the back, so to protect the steer, that one, then put the first wheel in, then the bike, then fixate it, then the last wheel. So it's now inside with one wheel, the other wheel should be inside, but just want to test it. So I can zip this, let me show you, with one hand too short. So the steer is just on a normal position and it fits into the bag. And of course you can travel with this on the airplane, so that's also really important. So just also stuffing there my helmet and my race shoes, and the bidons are just on the bike, so that's really easy. So then put this in and that's it. So don't want to make the video any longer. So just push those things in, and then with this Velcro strap just fix them, fixate them, all six of them. And then for me, the last part is that I bought those really cheap things for the suitcase. Two ones, so attach them to each other. So because they are maximum 180 and that needs a bigger one. So that's my last tip. Just for me personally, it's not necessary, but it's just how I do it, to be sure. And maximum weight in the flight. For me it's 23 kilograms, but just check your flight agency. So that's it. Hope you liked the video, and I'm gonna pack all the other stuff. So thanks for watching. Hope you like it and rate it with a big thumbs up.